eat food. Do all of them eat plants?
No.
Based on their food habits, we can classify them into different categories like herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Herbivores. Herb means plants and vores means eaters. The animals which obtain their food only from plants are called herbivores. Examples are goat, cow, horse, deer, giraffe, butterfly, etc. They have flat and broad teeth which help them to pull the plant leaves and grind them. These animals first eat food and fill their stomach. When they are relaxed, they bring the food back into the mouth for chewing it properly. The process of chewing the food by bringing it into mouth from the stomach is called rumination. Butterfly and hummingbird have a straw-like shape with which they suck the sweet juice called nectar from the flowers. Carnivores. Carn means meat and vores means eater. So, the animals which obtain their food only from other animals, that is, in the form of meat, are called carnivores. Example: lion, tiger, fox, eagle, snake, spider, shark, etc. For tearing the flesh, they have sharp and pointed teeth, sharp claws, and very strong jaws. They chew flesh with strong back teeth. Carnivore birds such as eagle have curved pointed beaks for tearing the flesh. Some animals such as chameleon catches insects with their long tongue. Omnivores. Omni means all and vores means eaters. The animals which obtain their food from plants as well as other animals are called omnivores. Example: human, bear, raccoon, crow, chicken, lizards, rats, etc. They have different kinds of teeth which helps them to eat plants as well as flesh. Omnivorous birds have sharp and pointed beak for eating both plants as well as small insects. Besides these three main categories, there are other animals such as parasites, scavengers, and decomposers. Parasites are the animals which live on or in the other animal's body and obtain nutrients from their body. For example, tapeworms, fleas, bacteria, virus, protozoa such as plasmodium, etc. Scavengers are the animals such as vulture which feed on dead animals or plants. Decomposers are the animals such as bacteria which decomposes or breaks down complex organic materials such as dead parts of animals and plants, waste materials, etc. into simple inorganic substances such as iron, nitrogen. These materials goes into soil and becomes available for plants as nutrients. So I hope you understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video.